Yeah, well, we've been going since February, and we've gotten hundreds and hundreds of reps, and it's starting to show. Like, I think we could play a game today. Feel confident in that, and looking forward to the challenge that our schedule holds, because this region is kind of the SEC West of football, and our non-region is tough too. But you know, you come to these type schools to play in these regions to challenge yourself as a program and as a man. This is a storied traditional program, and we're trying to kind of bring it back to where it once was.
Stranger here, you played here. You got some big shoes to fill. How do you adjust that pressure?
Well, the last thing I'm trying to do is be Uncle Rico. You know, it's like, I don't care. Nobody cares about 1998. That has nothing to do with this year. Like, I want these kids to have some of the same experiences I did. But me playing here 24 years ago really has no relevance at all, other than I knew a lot of people when I walked in the door.
How much pride did you take in being able to come back to your alma mater?
Right. Well, I never intended to. You know, I've been at probably our two biggest rivals in Hoover and Mountain Brook, and never intended to come back, but the Lord opened the door and felt like this was the thing I was supposed to do. And since I've gotten here, we've been working nonstop, and I'm excited to put our product on the field and see what happens.
What are fans going to see? Vestavia's always been known for runners. That's still going to be the same?
No, we're going to play at a really frenetic pace. You know, when you analyze this region, you have to use whatever strength you have as a program. We are collectively an intelligent bunch, and we have to weaponize our intelligence to have a chance to be successful against the teams that are more talented. So they're going to see a team that offensively plays with tremendous pace and is very multiple, and we're going to do some unorthodox things and look forward to trying to be a challenge for defenses to prepare for.
Talk about how excited you guys are to finally quit hitting each other and get a real opponent.
Well, you know, in this day and age, football's changed for the better, really, for the last, especially in the last 5 years, where there's not nearly as much banging preseason from the NFL to college. It's really been legislated for the better. And so our goal here is to get our horses to the race and to have them emotionally, mentally, physically fresh. And we think we're 9 days out, and I think we'll be in the right spot when we get there.